All right, so moving right along, continuing with our artist series, our next showcase features a unique way of painting a canvas. And Amenda Tate is an interdisciplinary artist with a background in fine art and metal smithing. She is an Iowa Creative Incubator Fellow and a 2019-2020 Iowa Arts Council Fellow. So our current focus is the Manibus Project, in which dance is translated into painted works of art. She'll be joining us for live demonstration, but first let's take a look at the process. Thank you.
I'm Amenda Tate. I am an interdisciplinary artist. Thanks for having me here today, and thanks for your attention. This is a collaborative way of creating artwork based on movement as medium. I have with me today Eleanor Albaugh, who is the choreographer and dancer of the piece that you're about to see titled Longing.
That was really great.
Thank you. You want to do one more bell?